The Coon Rapids volleyball team struggled against Maple Grove Tuesday night, losing in straight sets. Cardinals offense didn't seem to click all night, allowing the Crimson to get to early leads in each set, and Coon Rapids could never quite recover in any of them. The Crimson win 17-25, 18-25, and 20-25. Cardinals fall to 4-4 on the season, 1-2 in Northwest Suburban play. They are in Elk River on Thursday.